Good afternoon, everybody. I cannot believe that a year back, this hall actually burned down, and just look where we stand now. If you have seen our yearbook, part of the theme of the yearbook is the rise of the Phoenix, where Roosevelt High School actually took something seriously bad that happened and created something positive out of it. Thank you to everybody that was involved in this massive project, our parents, our learners, all the workers, the staff, my SMT, in the planning and the executing of something that has really improved the teaching and learning experience of our learners here at Roosevelt High School, namely a bigger hall and a beautiful examination venue and bathrooms and the rest that actually goes with it. Dear parents, learners, I cannot believe that it's the end of the year once again. What a good year we had, and this makes one being excited about the future as well. Tonight, as we record this, I'm about to go into the hall to announce the RCL for next year and the executive thereof. And this year I had a massive problem. The problem being an amount of learners that's deserving, too many learners that's actually deserving of the honor of being head boy or head girl of Roosevelt High School and the deputies and to be in the RCL. We are quite aware of the fact that we actually could have chosen more learners, but we can only choose so many. I've already expanded the number of the RCL and the executive thereof because we had such proper, good, deserving learners. Dear parents, all your support, as always, how can I say thank you? It's fantastic to have you on board with all the projects that we have. To our grade 12s that are saying goodbye this year, I truly want to wish you well for what's lying ahead of you. I'm positive there's a bright future for you ahead. Our grade 12s has been well prepared for the exams, and I'm once again looking forward to a 100% pass rate. The grade 11s that's here tonight, our grade 12s of 2020, a fantastic group, looking forward to even better results. We had a massive successful year on a sports field, on an academic field, on a cultural field, and I wish that we can build on this. Dear parents and learners, my wish for you is to return all safely back in 2020. My wish is for all of you to have a blessed holidays. For our parents that celebrates Christmas, please be safe. I wish you a blessed time. And I really, truly wish to see everyone back in 2020, well rested, well prepared. And I'm sure that everybody will engage in all the projects that we have next year. I'm really looking forward to that. Looking forward to new achievements, and I'm so glad that everybody at Roosevelt High School is on board. We also had ample support from the GDE in all our projects that we had started this year, and I truly believe that will continue to follow. We also have a massive amount of learners that has applied for space in the school in 2020, namely more than 1,800 applicants that applied for space here. Unfortunately, we can only take so many. We are watching the growth in the school. Growth is fantastic, but we also don't want to grow to a point where we cannot know every child in every class. That is very, very important for me as well. So we will continue to deliver proper education next year. We will continue to engage with every child, and I'm sure we are looking forward to a fantastic year. I want to finally wish everybody blessings for this festive season, and I'm looking forward to have positive engagements with all in 2020. Have a blessed festive season. Good day, everybody.